Video now from an Okeechobee dairy farm showing workers using a blowtorch on cows. We need to warn you that this video is disturbing. The video shot undercover by the Animal Recovery Mission Group. ARM claims those workers aimed those torches at the cows' faces and bodies, as you see, to get them to move. McArthur Dairy sells products to Walmart, Target, and Publix. So far, deputies have charged three people with animal cruelty. Officers just issued a warrant for a fourth person as well.
A Collier County